he's having her makeup done again. Again. Because they've already seen you have your makeup done, because I put it online yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah. Today, actually, this morning.
Alright,
I can see that.
I feel sick.
So, yeah. Julie feels like she's going to vomit. It's the opening night, by the way. Isn't it, Tanya?
Yes. Very important night.
Shut up, Minnie. Very important night, and I'm quite looking forward to it. And Julie is
going to be sick.
Is not.
Oops. I've got these little cupcakes. Look at that. Can you see that?
I'm flushed.
Glitter. You're not.
Well, not anymore because I've got foundation. But underneath this layer of foundation.
She's even had her ears painted white because they keep going red.
I'm so nervous.
We've got lots of cupcakes here. We've got this and we've got this that I got earlier and I've half demolished that, but I kept getting chocolate everywhere so I stopped. Now, Julie and I couldn't sing without these. These are very important, aren't they? In fact, have you got any left? We've had them all.
I've had them all.
There you go.
Thanks.
Check it.
Can I have some of your water?
Yeah.
What are they? I kept seeing them.
Ginger sweet. Now. Ginger chew. Ginger chews are basically...
Stop talking about food, it's really making me feel sick.
Big lumps of sugar.
Ginger.
With lots of ginger in it. Very good for you, they're very good for you. Very good for your voice.
You're good for me.
I'm not very good for you. I keep making you do this.
Yeah, I know.
That's the mic pack going on and in and powers on. If my battery runs out again like it did in the dress rehearsal, I'm going to cry.
You will as well.
Oh, Minnie. This is the card of choice at the moment, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the best card ever for Mr. Small Kaiser.
That's me. That's a cat doing, I suppose, what you'd call a down dog in yoga terms, but that's quite ironic, seeing as it's a cat. There you go. There's another cat card here. My mum makes me laugh. Mum makes me laugh. Exactly that face. What else have we got here? Oh, and we got an opening night card as well. And there you go.
Oh, yes, thank you for mine. It was very sweet.
Oh, that's all right. Don't worry about it.
Thank you.
I wrote something else.
I actually haven't done any because I just don't.
Tell the boys and girls at home why you don't.
Because I'm too busy doing things.
Nothing. Busy doing... nothing.
Shows.
Tell everyone about your day today.
Okay, so I woke up.
What time?
Well, I overslept.
Did
because
you?
I thought I'd press snooze on my alarm, but I just switched it off and gone, yeah. So I woke up a little bit late, missed my train. That was alright. Wasn't too late though.
What time did you get in?
10:15.
10?
12.
Why are you moaning about it? You had a lion?
No, I didn't because I was up at. Oh, ridiculous. Going. I just had a dream about Tick Tick Boom. Which was horrible. I had a horrible dream that I went on stage and we didn't know what we were doing, so we just had to improvise. and I was just thinking, this is really dull. We were just talking. And then the audience started joining in, and the director was like, yeah, this is good. Get the audience involved. And I was just thinking, this is ridiculous. So anyway, then obviously tried to go back to sleep, and obviously because I've been up for hours, then I overslept, blah, 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 blah. So I've had a rough night's sleep. And then come in and do Tick Tick Boom rehearsals, and we had a little run.
How's that going?
Well, I didn't know what I was doing. Some of it was all right, but some of it I actually had never done before, because they rehearsed it without me yesterday. Last 5 years. God, I'm boring myself.
Miss Juliata, Mr. Paul Spicer, Mr. Talkman.
Every time it says that, Miss Juliata, I think I'm
the last 5 years. This is your 15-minute call. Thank you.
There you go.
They should have a ding, 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 ding. Just something
boom,
like
boom, boom.
Something quite relaxing rather than like
Miss Juliata is like, what have I done? All right, that's a 15-minute call.
You gotta go to the
Come in.
Hello.
Oh, it's Torrance.
In a room,
no. This is our MD.
And smile.
There he is. Say hello to the camera.
Oh, hello.
You got to get your head on shot, haven't you? There you go. Check him out. Isn't he photogenic, ladies and gents?
He looks like Harry Hill.
Anyway,
not really.
Well, a little bit.
Nice to be doing this. Beautiful things. Are you well?
Yeah.
Good. Are you going to have a beautiful show with me?
Yeah.
Yes, you are. Julie, one thing.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting to say. The vinyl you come home.
No, please.